Christina's safe. How are you?
Good.
Good, good. Are you okay? What happened?
I was running and fell down and hurt my arm.
Okay, you fell down and hurt your arm. Well, my name is Xavier. Dad, can I help? Can I assist? I'm certified in CPR. Yes. All right, Jayla. Now, tell me, do you know today's date?
Yes.
What is it?
Easter.
Easter. All right, perfect. So you're good there. I don't see any signs of any bleeding. All right, Jay. Now, Dad, do you mind if I assess Jayla and see everything that's going on here? Yeah, sure. No problem, Dad. We got it. All right. Now, Jayla, what seems to be the problem? What's hurting?
My arm.
Your arm hurts? Which arm's hurting?
This one.
This one? Okay, perfect. Don't move it for me. We'll stay there. Now, do you have any allergies?
Yes.
Okay, what are you allergic to?
Dust, pollen, dogs, cats, grass.
Okay, do you know any medications that you're allergic to?
No.
Okay, no medication. Xavier, there are no medications that Jayla's allergic to. All right, thanks, Dad. Now, Jayla, do you, did you take any medications today?
Yes.
Okay, what did you take today?
My inhaler and allergy medicine.
Okay, now outside of the inhaler and allergy medicine, do you have any other, illnesses, medical conditions, anything like that?
No.
Okay, perfect. Now, what was the last thing that you had to eat or drink today?
I drank water with some lasagna and some strawberry cheesecake.
Okay, that sounds good. Sounds good. All right, now, what happened before you hurt your arm here?
I was just running.
You were running, and then what, you tripped and fell?
Yeah.
Okay, so you ran, tripped and fell, and then you hurt your arm. Now, Dad, I'm going to touch, Jayla, do you care if I touch you to see if you're okay, see if you're hurt anywhere else?
No, I guess.
Right. You care? You don't want me to do that?
You can do it.
Okay, perfect. Well, I'm going to help you out, Jayla. All right, Dad, you're good to go. All right, perfect. Here we go. Now, I'm going to make sure you don't have any, let me see here, does that hurt?
No.
Good. Does that hurt?
No.
Good, good. How about your legs? Does that hurt?
No.
Good, good. Can you wiggle your toes for me? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Good, good. Other one there. Good. Does that hurt?
No.
Awesome. Can you wiggle these toes? Perfect. Take a deep breath for me. Does that hurt? Does that feel fine?
It does.
Your back hurt?
No.
Does your neck hurt?
No.
Did you hit your head or neck or your back on anything when you fell?
No.
Did you just, your arm, you landed funky?
Yeah.
All right, perfect. All right, so let's check out this arm here. Check your pulse. All right. How about your hips? Do your hips hurt?
No.
Your belly, stomach hurt? No? Okay. So, all right, hold it up there for me. There. Boom. All right. So it looks like there's no severe bleeding or anything going on there. Slight bruising, maybe a fracture, so we'll get you a splint on there, and then we'll wrap it up tight, and you'll be good to go, okay?
Okay.
All right. You said it was your left arm?
Yeah.
Move that ice out the way. All right, here. All right. Slide that under your hurt arm. You can move the arm that doesn't hurt. Move your right arm. All right, there. Now, I want you to hold underneath for me. Perfect, just like that. Just like that, slide there, boom. Slide that under your hand, just so you can be comfortable. I'm gonna go under here, and then we'll tie this up. We'll do this twice. You can move your hand. Move the hand. All right, now put it back on top of this. Tie it for me. Nope, you're good, at the bottom. I got the tie, there you go. Same spot there, boom. Let me tie that up. There. Good there, boom. Go here, slide there. Don't worry about moving. All right, perfect. Hold that right there for me. All right. Good. sit up for me. Fall in there. Good, good. Move it on. Now, Jay, do you want me to call an ambulance or, Dad, do you want me to call an ambulance? No, we're good. You got her tied up nice. All right, we got you an ice pack here. We'll put that over. There, hold it for me. All right, good to go. Great job, Jayla.